Hello everyone. Yeah, Finnish clean energy company named as Fortum is working with the Norwegian city of Oslo for creating the world's first wireless fast charging infrastructure for taxis. Actually, this city Oslo is leading with the electrification of the taxis. But the problem with the current technology is the taxi drivers need to find the charger and then plug in the charging, and then they have to wait till getting charged, right? So it's a time consuming process. To avoid that issue, they have taken this new initiative. Actually, they are working with US company also. That name is Momentum Dynamics, okay, American company Momentum Dynamics, to build the wireless charging infrastructure for taxis in the Norwegian capital, Oslo. It will use the induction technology for providing the wireless charging, okay. Actually, the charging plates will be installed in the ground where the taxi is parked, and the receiver will be installed in the taxi. Actually, this setup will allow for charging up to 75 kilowatts. Actually, it's slow comparing to the existing wire-based charging. Anyway, it's not a major problem, okay? Maybe in future they will be developing the technologies to increase the speed. Otherwise, even if the speed is slow, that's not a problem, because they are going to charge the taxi when they are waiting on the parking plate, right? So it's not a major issue, okay? So if it is successful in this city, maybe it can be adapted in other places also. But the problem is, according to social media discussions, especially this Reddit discussions, a lot of people are saying that charging price for taxis in the city Oslo is very high. They are saying that just 8 kilometer ride will run you up to $25 to $39, okay. And they are saying that there is no Uber there, okay. So basically there is no competition there. In summary, we can say that the price charge is high, they will be having no other option to adopt this kind of technologies, okay. But we don't know whether the same thing will be applicable for other cities also, okay. And apart from that, they are saying that from 2013 onward, all taxis in Oslo will be zero emission, okay. So they are having that plan also. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel for watching more technology news videos.